Hello, BRUNO, GAMA here, Brazilian Health Nuts. How are you doing today? I am in Central Park, New York City right now. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. Feels like summertime. There is some music playing. I don't know if they're gonna play this weekend. Last weekend, actually, here in Central Park, there was a huge, huge concert. Green Day was playing, it was a bunch of bands. Actually, it was Sunday, last Sunday, yes. But however, I decided to go to the beach, so I had some friends who actually came here. And they said it was awesome, but to be honest with you, nowadays I'm more to, in terms of enjoying myself, I rather go to the beach, I rather go to nature than actually going to the concerts. Sometimes I feel like going, you know, it depends on the mood, depends on really the seasons of the year, depends on a season of the life, most importantly. So anyway, I'm here to talk to you about a huge problem, guys, a huge problem that I'm seeing in the world nowadays. And that most people are not talking about, and most people are completely unaware about this topic, which is information. Okay, have you felt like you need more information to succeed? You need more information, just need to learn more about a certain topic, and you don't have enough knowledge? Have you ever felt this way? I know that I've felt this way, and what I've been finding is in my life and the person that I work with and my friends and everybody around me is that this topic, this issue of having to have more information to take action, it is actually killing people slowly, you know. And the reality is that there is more information in the world nowadays that anybody can consume. In fact, I was reading something, I was listening to somebody, I don't know where I got this information from, but I just found that actually there in the last 2 years, listen to this, in the last 2 years, there is more information, more content being produced than in the whole history of human beings, in the whole history of humankind. Just think about this for a second. In the last 2 years, my friends, there is more content being produced than the last history. And what has been happening nowadays is that people still believe that they need to consume more. And I was just like this as well. I was just consuming information. I was going to, oh, I just need to listen to this podcast and listen to this interview and consume this course. I have to buy this course and I have to just acquire this knowledge in order for me to keep taking action. And I was being paralyzed. And that's what's been happening to a lot of dads nowadays. They just think they need to have all this figured out, all this situation figured out in order for them to take action, in order for them to get the results that they want to have. And what's happening is that, why is that a problem really? Why is this topic of having too much information is actually being counterproductive? Because here's the deal. Here is the deal. It's not enough just to have more information. You don't need, in fact, a lot of information to make the moves that you know you should be having in your life, okay? This is actually making more people confused, because here is the takeaway from this episode. We don't have informational problems anymore. We have implementation problems right now that's happening in all areas of life. People get paralyzed by this too much information. People don't take action anymore because they still think they need to consume more. So they don't implement the information that they are getting from books, from courses, from people, from mentors, from whatever you're getting your information from. We have, guys, an implementation problem. Because for every solution that we get, so back in the days, we didn't have enough information. We were living in a place where it was really hard to consume more information. Just think about it. We didn't have access to the internet. We didn't have access to all social media that we have nowadays. We didn't have cell phones. We didn't have none of those things. So yes, we had problems related to information. Sometimes just the rich were able to actually consume more information through educational, like college degrees and libraries, where they only these people would have access. However, nowadays the world has completely changed. We live in 2017, we live in a different world. everybody has access to information. Every single person has a cell phone in their hands where they can go to all, really, anybody can have all the information in the world on the palm of their own hands. However, what's happening is, like I mentioned before, people are not applying anymore. People are not taking action anymore. And this is having serious, serious consequences in their lives, okay? Not to mention that with too much information, another issue, another thing that's happening in your life right now is that you're getting confused. You don't know anymore who to trust. You don't know if this diet is going to be killing you or it's going to be saving you. One day, eggs are going to be the best healthy food in the world. Next day, egg is going to be killing you. Actually, I was watching this documentary and somebody said, well, eating eggs is like smoking 5 cigarettes in a day. So somebody watched that documentary, what do you think they're gonna be thinking about? Holy shit, who should I trust? Who should I follow, you know? One day, this guy's telling me I should be eating 5 eggs in a day. The other day, one egg is going to be killing me. So people get confused. People don't know who to trust anymore. People just get paralyzed by too much information and then they don't take action, okay? So that's paralysis by analysis. We start to analyze too much. We have too many options. We have this, we can be following this. We can be living into this place. We can be watching this TV. We can watching this. We can buy this program from these experts. We can have so many options that we get actually paralyzed nowadays and we don't take freaking action, because here's the deal. The only way for you to achieve what you want in life, the only way to transform your body, to transform your health, to transform your relationship, to really get to the place where you have it all, to get to this amazing life, this life that I call the dead zone fire life, it is by taking action. So I want to share with you quickly 3 things that I believe that you have to understand to get out of this to get out of this paralysis by analysis, out of this place where you just have too much information and you're freaking confused, okay? The first thing that I want you to understand is this concept that I teach my students called the learn and apply, okay? So you are learning something. Let's say you are learning about protein, about the consumption of protein. What do? You learn that and you apply. You don't wait to become a master on protein consumption. You don't wait for know everything that you have to know about protein. No, you learn enough and you apply. You learn and you apply. In fact, you should be having at least 1-to-1 ratio of learning and applying, meaning, let's say half of your day you spend in learning, the other half you should be spending applying what you learn. This way you can get feedback fast, okay? This way it is what I call you failing fast. You're seeing what works quickly, okay? This way you can get information, you can get feedback from the things that you're learning to see actually if this is going to be working for your life. Because a lot of things that we learn actually doesn't apply in our own lives, because we have, number one, different physiology. We have different biology. People are different, guys. Number two, we have different lifestyle. Everybody's unique. Some people, they live in a motel room. You know, they live in a hotel. Other people, they live traveling the whole world. Other people, they have a huge family. They have kids. They are too busy with the work. So we have to understand that every single person is unique. So you have to get the information, apply, and then fail fast. Meaning, see what works, keep it. What doesn't work, you kick it off. You take it off from your life. That's the second thing that you have to do. You fail fast. And the last thing that I want to share with you here is that, and I believe this is really the most important thing for you to take away from this conversation related to information, is, guys, everybody can talk nowadays. There is too many people talking. Everybody is an expert nowadays. Everybody can talk about nutrition. Everybody can talk about whatever the fuck they want to talk about it, because of the world that we live nowadays, especially because of the internet. Like myself, I can come here and talk to you. Like the other guy here on the corner, he can come and talk to you. And there is so much information, like I mentioned to you 100 times already here. So you are confused. You don't know anymore who the fuck should you be listening to, all right? So I want you to understand this concept of people can only give what they have. I'm going to be repeating this again. People can only give what they have. So pay close attention who you are getting your information from. Pay closely attention who are you learning from. Because I'm telling you, you should be avoiding 99% of the people out there. You should be just like ignoring them completely, flat out. Just ignore 99% of people, but then find the 1% of people who know what the hell they are talking about and listen to them closely. That's how you get the results that you always dream in your life. You listen to people who have what you want. If you want to have love, remember, people cannot give what they don't have. If I don't have love in myself, if I don't love myself, I can't give love to you. If you're listening to unhealthy people about how to be healthy, how do you expect to get the results? If these people who are talking about, they are not healthy themselves. They don't have what you want to have in your own life. Why would you listen to them? Think about it. Stop for a second and think about it. Who are you going to be listening from? Because this is going to be changing your life. So there you go. That's all I have to tell you today. I'm already talking too much here on this episode. Make sure that you understand this concept of who you're listening to. Make sure you're applying the information that you're getting from. Making sure that you're not getting paralyzed by information. Making sure that you become a freaking action taker. Because I'm telling you, most people, they just talk. They don't walk the talk. They are too talkative. They just talk shit all day long. You know, keep regurgitating the same shit over and over again, and they don't apply anything in their own lives. Most people are not going to be having the dead on fire life. That's just going to be the norm. Now, if you want to be different, you have to act differently. You have to be different from the masses. I talk about this on other episodes before. You have to be different, my friends. You have to act differently. So make sure that you are not a freaking consumer. You're just an action taker. That's my message for you today. If you like this, do me a favor. Make sure that you share this with your accountability partner. You should be having another dad who is your accountability partner so that you guys can keep yourself accountable, of course. And if you like this, please share this with him, with another person who you love, with a friend of yours who is a dad as well, who is in the same journey. I would appreciate you very much so that he can listen to this as well and listen to this information, because this way we can have more dads on fire. We can have more dads shaping the world and making this world a better place for ourselves, for our families, for our kids. That's all I have to say. Make sure, by the way, click the link below or go to BrazilianHealthNut.com to register for a special free training that I have for you there for busy dads. It's going to be helping you to change your perspective. It's going to be helping to change the destiny of your life. Just go to BrazilianHealthNut.com and I will see you inside of the training. Until then, make sure to take action so that you can become a dad's on fire. I will see you next time. Have an amazing day. Peace.